Alright, this is just follow up on my last video. I'm just feeling so frustrated. I don't have money, and that's the problem is, those of us with chronic illness, when we want to try things that might help us that aren't harmful pharmaceuticals, but we can't afford them. And then when it feels like people have ripped us off because they have, it's frustrating because it's like, so I let someone rip me off and I gave something else a try and it was just a waste of money. Just like everything else has been, well, not a total waste. It has worked for my nausea. I haven't had any nausea. But it's just so frustrating. Snake oil, you know? It's called chronic illness for a reason. There's no cure. I can get hopeful for something. I don't know. I get hopeful when I try something new and I'm never expecting it to work, but when I know I got ripped off on that last one, that's what really chaps my hide. And then I just want to give up. It goes through a cycle like this because everything you try doesn't. Is not any miracle. I mean, I can't see paying all that money for just an anti-nausea. I don't know. Maybe there's a oil out there that works and I just didn't get the right brands. I don't know. I'm just feeling really discouraged right now. So, I'm out here, I do a little bit of gardening and then I rest, have my music out here. And I have to put bug spray on and it's all greasy on me. So my bandana's all greasy. See that? And I look just fabulous. I'm not out to impress anyone, so. Alright, sorry for being so angry on my last video. It's just so many things. It sucks to have chronic illness with no cure. And to let yourself get ripped off. But there are some people who say that the oil works for them. And like I said, maybe I haven't found the right company. I'm given one more shot because I got a referral and it's cheap. And I talked to the person there and everything, and there's a program for low-income people. That doesn't mean that it's cheap, but it's, I don't know. I'll just wait and see. At least I know I'm not getting totally ripped off on this one because I talked to a person. When I call the phone number, I talked to a person there who answers with the company name. So yeah, and this one's in Colorado and they wouldn't ship to Utah if it wasn't legal. It does not have THC. That's the other thing. People are frustrating me. No, you do not take this for a high. If you want a high, you keep taking the pharmaceuticals that the insurance pays for. And then you think to yourself, okay, I'm trying this other one that doesn't give me a high when my insurance company will pay for the pharmaceuticals, and everybody's thinking that I'm trying this oil to try to get high. People! Alright. Well, I'm gonna go and do more therapy because apparently I'm still just all sorts of... Alright, hugs and loves. Hopefully you can hear me. Bye.